Do you hear that, chat? That is one of the best video game menu themes ever composed. Welcome in, everyone. Welcome to Tabletop Cinema, where we bring together the worlds of filmmaking, tabletop role-playing, and video games. My name is Mikey. I'm a freelance filmmaker, tabletop RPG commander. Tabletop RPG commander? Game master and variety streamer on Twitch, and today we are going to become a Republic Commando. And we will fight for the freedom and liberation of the galaxy. For democracy. And all the kind of good stuff. Welcome in, everyone. We're streaming today as well because I will be playing under playing under Vanua for a playtest. Words today. Playtest for Confluence the RPG. Excited for that. So we're making it up for today. So welcome in, Bushy Payne, Vanua, and Sovereign Streams. Watch those wrist rockets. We'll do our best. As you can see, this being a very old game, I had to like mod it a bit just to get the bump mapping to work, and it doesn't, borderless window doesn't exist, so as you can see my toolbar over there, but when we start, don't worry, I'm gonna go to full screen, but we'll just bask in the glory of this Mandalorian chant. I know if people translated this already, but I am actually... You know what? Let's look for it. Republic Commando theme translation. I don't know if this is like an official translation, but here. So, Vodan means brother Saul. English lyrics. One indomitable heart. Brother Saul. We, the wrath of Coruscant. Brothers all. And glory, eternal glory, we shall bear its weight together. Forge like the saber and the fires of death, brothers all. It's so epic, chat. Seriously, when I was a kid and I played this, it like instantly became like one of my favorite games. I also read the novel. I did not read the sequels, but the novel was from what I remember, it's really good, chat. Like for a video game tie-in novel, I really loved it. Republic Commando and the MedStar novels really defined my interest in the Star Wars galaxy. Aside from the setting of the Old Republic, there was just something about, you know, the grunts, the boots on the ground, the medics during the Clone Wars that I found very exciting. So without further ado, the beginning.
Welcome, little one. This is your first day. Your designation will be RP01/1.
I'm a baby.
We expect great things from you.
We grew up so fast, chat. Look at that. Instantly, we're a child.
Dangerous times. A sharp mind can be the key to survival. That, as often as not, it will be your inherent physical traits that win the day.
Downloading the world, the data.
And in this regard, you will be superior to your more common brethren. For you are a commando, an elite unit, something truly special.
I was so happy we saw Republic Commandos
your
in the Clone Wars series.
Your armor, and most importantly, your brothers.
Oh yeah, there we go.
The Eifer of our world hunt in pods to bring down much larger prey. So too shall you join the three brothers and become fierce hunters for the Republic. Now, join your pod and embrace your destiny as their leader.
Hey, welcome to Tempting Tester. He's Spire and Hearts RPGs? No, I have not.
Delta 4-0, your foundation.
Would you recommend them?
A pure and uncomplicated soldier.
4-0.
6-2.
6-2.
The heart and soul of your team. And
thumbs
07.
Up. Sev.
The fiercest hunter of all your brothers.
07.
You are each a piece of a whole person. And the Republic.
Thank you for the lurk.
Will call you to defend and give your lives if need be.
Imagine playing this in 2005, 19 years later.
Sir, we're gonna split up for the drop, but we'll meet you at the RV on Geonosis. See you planetside, sir.
So alt-tabbing isn't very friendly with this game, but I will open it on my phone. Spire and Hearts RPG. Well, I would always recommend Fortress, because they're very friendly when it comes to asking for requests to ship things. But Spire and Hearts RPG. Hey, 0 hour. Spire. Oh, the Spire! I have heard of that. I thought it's like Spire and Hearts. The Spire. Rowan Rookednecker. Looks cool.
Nice to see they finally unhooked you from the simulators. I've been assigned as your advisor, and will
Heart.
Be your eye in the sky until further notice. Or we all get killed.
Yeah, usually Fortress is very good when it comes to
on the ground,
requesting for
Delta
books.
Squad. Delta 6-2 is nearby. Your first objective is to find him and link up. The squad objective remains. Find Sun Fak and eliminate him. I will be issuing further
Sun
orders
Fak?
As you go. Good luck, Commando.
Geonosian Chief Lieutenant Sun Fak must be eliminated. Delta Squad has been inserted separately into the war-torn gladiatorial arena and points beyond. They must rendezvous and effect Sun Fak's removal by any means necessary.
Okay, we're above the LZ. Hook in.
Look out!
No!
Providing you with support and tactical information.
That's a perfect opportunity for a Wilhelm scream.
We displayed on your display as holographic projections. Text communications will be displayed in this area. Here are your orders. Your primary target is the Geonosian leader, Sun Fak. Delta lead, it is absolutely vital that Sun Fak.
Was that a Wilhelm scream?
Delta lead, are you alright? You just took an anti-infantry round. Your vitals don't look very good. Heal yourself with Bacta before you go any further. There's a medical station in your vicinity.
Oh, I remember this.
Lead, your vitals are scanning 100%. You are ready to proceed.
They're in the crib! Hold back the gamma signal! Hold on!
New objective uploaded. Get over to the crashed gunship. Updating location to objective tracker. The objective tracker will point towards your next target.
Man.
The area in front of the crashed gunship.
This game needs to be remade, Jeff. Yeah, we're the commandos.
Sir, you're heading into enemy territory. Stick with droids as fuck.
That's why we're here, to thin their numbers.
We're erecting barricades and make ship defense perimeter.
Droids approaching your position.
Hunter,
Don't we have like a wrist blade or something?
This trench leads to the rear of the enemy lines.
More Wilhelm screams. Similar. Oh, there was an explosive right there. Oh, there! I heard it! The Wilhelm scream! They were saving it, chat.
Recommend you take the thermal detonator grenades from the ammo pallet and destroy that gun position.
Pick up grenades. That's ammunition. Oh, it's over here.
Grenades have been added to your inventory.
Our mouse to throw grenades. Oh! Yeah, happy May the 4th, everyone. And if you guys playing Star Wars games today...
Woohoo! Eat plasma, you stupid droids!
Hey, it's 6-2!
Some of that.
Rendezvous with 6-2.
You are directly behind the turret emplacement.
6-2, ready to go, sir. I'm linking up to your HUD, boss.
Those sonic turrets are tearing our troopers apart. Lead, I have uploaded a demolition placement location to your visor.
I love that point I found.
Like, the squad tactics are so simple, but it makes you feel so cool. All you do is point. And E. But you feel so cool.
Just get us inside without killing the squad, okay, Scorch?
The charge is set and ready to detonate. It's all yours, boss.
Kill target.
Good take, Lee.
And how they also do executions like that. It's so cool.
We've got some heavy artillery over here.
Gunship Harkin, en route.
Call in a stratagem! Thanks, Eagle One.
Press on, Commandos. I will continue to monitor your progress from the gunship and provide you with information as necessary. Reinforcements are currently unavailable, so watch each other's backs in there.
Speaking of Spire, we're infiltrating the Geonosian Spire.
Your ultimate objective is Sunfac, but your immediate objective is to rendezvous with Delta 4-0.
Roger that. You're to take out Sunfac. Actually, I'm going to change something. I think it's better if... we are on the left. Please don't crash. No! See, it was what happens if you play such an old game. So something with the priorities and everything, it just kind of messes up. So I'm gonna try to alt-tab as little as possible. Yeah, happy May the 4th, Iwata. We're just like dealing with some clunky stuff. Hold up. Okay, I'll just stick to windowed mode. But yeah, it is not up to... like, it doesn't play well with modern hardware. It's a game from 2005, but this is Republic Commando, one of my favorite games. NVIDIA. So I see that if I go to my Streamlabs, the FPS drops. Oh, because it's on game capture. Okay, I'm an idiot, chat, because I need to add a source. Troubleshooting right now. Screen capture. Okay, add source. No, wait. Let's copy it from here. No wonder why, because the game doesn't play well with game capture. But that's why I'm capturing my entire window. I wanted my webcam to be here because it's better. Okay, face reference. Okay, we're back in business. But welcome in, Diwata. I'm excited for the playtest. Diwata streams work on Confluence the RPG, and we will be playtesting it over the weekend. Exciting times ahead, but Diwata also does art and writes and creates tabletop RPGs. So please check out their socials. Why didn't it copy? Okay. All right, sorry guys, we're just troubleshooting. Don't worry, I'll go to full screen once we get there. You know, old game that you would be curious for you to try out? Oh, which game is this, Diwata? Also, 17th Century Z was asking about the Spire and Heart RPGs. Now I remember like the art for Spire. I'm not sure if they ever brought that in here. But again, for those who are looking for RPGs in Metro Manila, Fortress is usually the place to go to. Return to Mysterious Island. I don't believe I've tried this. I shall check this out. Oh, yeah. Join intrepid sailor and recent island castaway Mina as she explores the hidden secrets with the Jules Verne classic inspired. Oh, okay. Yeah, games like old school games like this. Definitely, I might look into this. Like in the similar vein as this, I was actually looking to stream the Siberia series. They just released a modern sequel to it, and it looks really interesting as well. Let me see if I can get a link for that. But I'm gonna wishlist Return to Mysterious Island. There's also part 2. Cool. Yeah, but it's Siberia with a Y. It's a very old school point-and-click adventure series. But if you're interested in stuff like this, you might also want to look into Siberia, The World Before. So there's like a bunch of puzzles as well. The world looks very fascinating. And it's supposed to be very, very good. It has a very big cult. It has a cult following, the Siberia series. Is it on sale now? Oh, no, not yet. But it's on 490. Not bad. Yeah, we'll definitely need to find time for these older games. When we go on a binge, like before the Indiana Jones game drops, I was planning to go through like the classic point-and-click Indiana Jones stuff. But thanks for the recommendation. Alright, so we're streaming today. Fortunately, cannot stream tomorrow. Well, not unfortunately. It's because I want to be well-rested for the playtest. Session 0, very important. But welcome into Republic Commando. This is one of my favorite Star Wars games ever. And also one of my favorite Star Wars novels. They're legends now. But most recently, these Commando models, I don't like Scorch and stuff like that. They appeared in the Clone Wars series.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
He had to say it.
Delta 4-0 is on the other
side of this door. Place a charge and blow it. I'll warn him to step back.
Yeah, I'm excited to get into it, Dawata. Thank you again for recommending it to us.
Priming?
I'm excited for what the team has to offer. Have you taken a look at the Atlas? Not yet. Like, I need to get into that. I'll definitely look into...
It's all yours, boss.
Okay. Are you sure you're gonna be fine there, Scorch?
Fire in the hole.
Oh! Nice. We almost died.
Uploading and blinking with your visor, sir. Field to lead. Advise you task 4-0 with slicing that security.
4-0 slices. Okay.
Supremely
qualified.
The location is displayed here.
Got it.
Let's crack that terminal, Delta.
You got it.
Fixer. Scorch. You're very biased, but you think it looks amazing. It does look amazing. Like the art that I've seen. I should check all the test materials before getting into it.
Move! You're nearing a secure door leading to the hangar. Activity in the hangar suggests that they are unaware of your presence. I advise slicing the controls to this door and entering quietly via a door slice maneuver.
Huh? Oh, well, these guys are aware. Iron the hole!
Nice hit, Delta 3-8.
Come up with a general concept. It's just there'll be a lot to do in session zero considering the system. Yep, and I think, well, last I checked, we were also a lot of players. So I definitely want to take the burden, some of the burden off the GM as well. So I'm going to do my homework tomorrow before we get, like after we're done, I'm done with the family stuff.
Slice that door, Delta.
I need some cover here.
Atlas and the Sujatha's Guide is good for matter loading. Okay. I shall matter load.
Got it. Green beans go. We got Geos, Delta.
Well, that wasn't very stealthy.
Advisor, we're located a pair of Geonosian fighters in the hangar.
We don't want them to be used against us. Destroy them. Target, upload it to your objective tracker.
Why can't I hit that thing? There we go.
Explosive set, 3-8.
Stand back, Delta.
I love that sound.
We'll try to be online during the time you guys are on in case you have questions. You're sure other members are even grounded. Got it. And since it'll be 6 a.m., I appreciate it, Dawata.
It's getting a little dark here.
Delta Squad, switch to visor mode.
Hehehe, visor mode. Ding! Oh, and it's just so cool for 2005.
Switching to night vision.
Like, I never thought clones could be this cool until I played this game. One p.m. for you? Yeah, time zones do be like that. But I'm excited to play under you, Vanua. I know we like played a one shot together as players, but it'll be cool to experience you as a game master. X.
Good. Now use the demo charge to clear the path.
Deltas, give me an explosive solution.
Setting charge. Watch my back, Deltas. Explosives prime, squad.
Fire in the hole.
Objective accomplished. Droids encounter. Delta lead, you need to keep your squad focused and under your direction. Use your squad commands to get results.
Use function keys for issuing scout commands.
Intercepted communications from Sunfax's planning room. He's located one level below your current position. The Geonosians are aware of your presence.
Oh, form up.
Expect heavy resistance.
Take offensive search and destroy, form up, secure area, cancel maneuver. Thank you for the care package though, Ata. 1 a.m. Okay, well, that's a 1 p.m. to 1 a.m. I will make it work. We shall make it work. I don't have my cam up. That is so... Thank you for catching that, Dewata. I messed up the layers. There we go. I'm back. The Miku PNG tuber is not ready yet. I don't know, I've actually never done a cam off stream. So this is form up.
We got your back, 3A.
Right? Full immersion. But I guess this also works with the design of our like the shining border around our face cam. I guess it's kinda like a HUD display as well.
Let's form up.
Forming up, boss.
Take offensive formation.
Roger that.
Now
I'm ready. On the mark. Good one.
Let's form up.
Forming up, boss.
Eliminated.
Another one down.
Target destroyed.
One of them sounds like Karth Onasi. Also, what's his name in Mass Effect? Kaden Alenko. Advance to balcony. There's a big arrow and I still got lost.
The opening at the end of this hall is directly above Sunfax planning room. You can rappel down from the ledge.
Roger. Let's get down to the lower level.
Delta lead, Squadmate 07 is there.
Oh, it's so epic.
Remaining covert.
It's Sev!
07 locking into your HUD, sir.
Getting acquainted with the locals, eh, Sev?
That was fun.
Where's Sunfax?
In the next room, boss. Don't worry. I saved some targets for you guys.
Moving to cover.
I heard about the debacle. The PSN account linked to Helldivers. And I also like saw my Ponder was talking about it as well with some people. How it would have been less annoying if it was an initial requirement to begin with. Not doing it later on. But the thing is, I actually thought it was a requirement from the beginning. So it's like, oh, I already linked my account. So when they announced this, it's like, wait a minute, that wasn't required in the first place? So yeah, I understand the outrage coming from the people. And I didn't like how they handled it. Like what the community manager was saying, but I mean, it's still a super great game. And as I said, I already linked the account, so hold up. Just switching out Windows. Ah. Ah, it was temporarily disabled. Got it. Shoot strategy room glass.
Sunfax is making a run for the door. Stop him.
He's made it through.
Delta lead. It is absolutely vital that Sunfax not escape.
Droids!
Super battle droids.
Take your tracer squad's fire on single targets to penetrate their armor.
Target enemy and press E.
Eliminate.
Oh, we can focus. Concentrate fire in a super battle droid. Oh my god, I almost died. Oh, they can revive us. Thanks.
Eliminate target.
Man, this thing is beefy.
Find out what's on the inside.
Are you complete, sir?
Eliminate target.
Subject terminated.
So now that the server issues are fixed and all that, that's when they say, okay, now please link your account. I see.
Feeling better now.
Fun side effect. Unavailable in Russia by proxy. PSN is banned there. Yeah, well, the Philippines is included. Not banned, but we have to use like a US account or a Hong Kong account. Like, we cannot select our own country when creating a PSN account.
Initiating breach maneuver.
But my account has always been the US, so no problem.
Fire in the hole!
Jesus Christ! Take offensive formation. There he is, outside the shield.
Delta League, assign 07 to sniper position. We need a target on Sunfac.
Yeah, it is what it is. I had to use a VPN to create the account in the first place, but it is a long time ago. Like, I always had the US account.
Absolutely vital that Sunfac not escape.
Press E to engage night maneuver.
On my way.
Oh, shit.
Use your marksman. Put 07 on that position and let him do his job.
Do it, do it.
Good to go, sir.
Sunfac's fighter is warming up. Delta, what are you doing?
Get out and kill.
Snipe him!
He's taken off! Now you've lost!
Huh? Oh, he didn't snipe him. Oh, nice, he sniped a piece of it.
Yeah! I love that smell!
All I smell is burnt Geonosian.
3-8, my scanners show an explosion.
That's affirmative. Subject terminated. You see that? I cracked it from Geonosian.
Confirmed. It's unidentified. I'll check the intelligence databanks. Move on, Deltas. There's no time to celebrate, Deltas. As you already know, 3-6's squad has been incapacitated. Their mission was to disable the droid factory in this sector. Your squad has been retasked.
It's not even a unique thing about like the choosing of the country. Like in Final Fantasy XIV, my account is set to US as the country because apparently the Philippines doesn't exist. A lot of services, a lot of online services don't acknowledge like the Philippines for some reason or another. Infiltrate the droid foundry. The separatists have hidden their factories deep within the bowels of the planet. Delta Squad must penetrate the inner layer of the Geonosians and locate the main droid construction facility. Kind of unavailable here. Yeah, Disney Plus thankfully finally arrived in the Philippines. So yeah, we're not like starved for choices. It just takes a while, but anime is another thing that's very complicated here. Like, we don't have access to Crunchyroll, or we do, but it's very limited. Because in Asia in particular, like, especially in Southeast Asia, from what I hear, there's just so many other entities, like, fighting for the rights to stream anime. So, sure, competition is great and all, but it kind of sucks when, you know, things get bogged down during these negotiations and we don't have access to, you know, good anime. And there are some other weird niggles like Disney Plus, they'll include it in your cell phone subscription, your mobile subscription, but you can only use Disney Plus on your mobile device. So, you know, there's a compromise. The UI of this thing feels stressed across the page, but it's fine. It's just giving you strong nostalgia. Yeah, like as far as I know, this is how it really looked. I'm gonna experiment, chat. I don't know if this is actually stretched because these aren't native resolutions. Delta Squad must penetrate the inner layer of the Geonosians to locate the main droid construction facility. Okay. This is how we experienced the game back in the day. For full immersion, chat. 640 by 480. Please don't die. See, here. It is stretched. Look how tiny that is, chat. Look how tiny 640 by 480 is by today's standards. Holy shit. Look at that. Like, my face cam is even larger than... Oh, wait. Sorry, it reset. No, I think you're right, Dewata. I think it was stretched. Because look at this. So I remember playing... I think 800 by 600. I used to play it at 800 by 600. That is a very common resolution. There. It doesn't seem as stretched anymore. So... Oops. Oh my god. I hope my stream doesn't crash. The windows are all over the place! Help! Yeah, anyway... Yeah, there. See, it's not a stretch. But...
indicates that there are several factories buried deep underground, but they are impenetrable to our large assault force.
What do you think? Actually, it looks not, doesn't look bad at all.
Tell us there is a factory below, neutralizing one of these factories.
Anyway, I'm gonna change it back. No! It crashed! But yeah, that was the resolution back then. Like, how far we've come. But yeah, this is from 2005. Let me change the resolution back. I had to mod it to activate this. So unfortunately, like, I don't know how to fix, like, the stretching. Anyway. Yeah, it looks fine. But I loved, like, Metroid Prime and this game because of the visor. I just thought that it was so immersive. Oh shit, we have to do this again.
Making a run for the door. Stop him.
He's made it through.
Delta lead, it is absolutely vital that Sun Fak not escape.
Super battle droids.
Concentrate your squad spider on single targets to penetrate their armor.
Oh shit, Ashley can die.
3-8 is down. Administer field vector. Hang in there, 3-8. Help is on the way.
Maintain current orders to take it down.
Skip it up, 3-8. I'm reading a power transfer to Sunfax Spider.
Successful hit.
Super battle droids ahead.
Now that I'm looking at the HUD, it's actually better if my camera's in the upper right.
I'm tapped out.
Eliminate target.
Whoa, I'm out of ammo?
I've got some damage here.
What happened to everyone else?
Take offensive formation. Delta, begin door breach.
Absolutely, sir. Placing breach charge.
Okay, last time, chat. Changing live to beacon. Beacon times. Turning off game capture. All right, there we go for maximum immersion.
Clear.
Take offensive formation.
Go.
Reloading. There he is, outside the shield.
Delta lead, assign 07 to Snow. sniper position. We need a target on Sunfac.
Kill that one.
Take the map from there,
Sunfac is making
Delta.
A run for it.
Ready and rearing, sir.
Sunfac's fighter is warming up. Delta, what are you doing?
Good job, man.
Take him out!
He's taking off! Now you've lost!
Health critical.
Woohoo! Yeah! I love that smell!
All I smell is burnt Geonosian ocean.
3-8, my scan is showing explosion.
That's affirmative. Subject terminated. Did you see that? That craft didn't look Geonosian.
Confirmed. It's unidentified. I'll check the intelligence databanks. Move on, Deltas. There's no time to celebrate, Deltas. As you already know, 3-6's squad has been incapacitated. Their mission was to disable the droid factory in this sector. Your squad has been retasked for this purpose. Proceed to the elevator.
Okay. Separatists have hidden their factories deep within the bowels of the planet. Delta squad must penetrate the inner layer of the Geonosians and locate the main droid construction facility.
Intelligence indicates that there are several factories buried deep underground, but they are impenetrable to our large assault forces. Heat signatures emanating from this spire tell us there is a factory below. Neutralizing one of these factories will tip the scales in our favor for the surface battle.
Aussie accent? Oh! It's a very good impersonation of Temuera Morrison. I believe that's his full name. He is a Kiwi. Jango Fett's actor. And he voices all the clones. So, the whole Clone Wars series is just him talking to himself. But it's such an iconic voice. Yeah, imagine voicing an entire series on your own and talking to yourself.
Delta, begin door breach.
Aye, sir.
But here, to make it less confusing, I think they are different voice actors for each one.
Clear.
But he does it very well.
Oh, so that's how it opens.
That smell.
Wait, sorry. No. Temuera Morrison is the actor, but in the Clone Wars series and Rebels, it's someone who does a great impersonation. D. Bradley Baker, legendary. So the live action is Temuera Morrison. He's a Kiwi and he played Jango Fett and later on Boba Fett. And D. Bradley Baker is the one who voiced all the clones in the Clone Wars series. Similarly, like Lanter does a good Hayden Christensen impersonation, but elevated that. Matt Lanter, who was animated Anakin.
They're harvesting Fidna resin, highly explosive in its raw form. Well done, sir.
Move! I hear machinery below. Looks like we're on the right track.
That means we get to kill some more bugs, right?
Will you look at this place?
Multiple targets on the bridge.
This is supposed to be awe-inspiring, chat. This is 2005 graphics.
Wow.
That doesn't sound good. Must be the battle upstairs.
It's so weird, but I feel like my shots don't go into the center.
Back to taken.
D. Bradley Baker voices a bunch of creatures.
This one looks like your mother.
Sorry, that was surprising.
This place gives me the creeps. What are these strange egg-like things?
Looks like we're in some sort of Geonosian birthing chamber, gentlemen.
What do you know? They are eggs.
Let's give them a wide berth just to be safe.
They are eggs.
You think they can't get any more disgusting?
He's buried the platypus? What? amazing. His range from clones to bury the platypus. Oh my god, babies. Are we the baddies? Well, this will eventually, after Order 66, right?
The jamming device, but it's shielded. The controls to that shield must be nearby.
Ready, sir. Causing a charge. Droid down.
Ow.
Take offensive formation.
I'm on fire! How do I
The jamming device is interfering with my visuals.
Look out.
You should find controls destroyed.
Take up snipe position, Commando.
On my way.
I think the voice, one of the clones is really Karth Onassi, Kaden Alenko.
There's a computer console at the opposite end of this room. It must control the shield to the jamming device.
Weapon ready.
Get in there, clone. Get in there, trooper. Do I have to be the one to do it?
Abandon position, Delta. Take up snipe position, Commander.
Moving into position.
Get slicing on that terminal, Commander.
Maybe it's because I have to tell them to form up.
Ignore slicing order, Commander.
Canceling maneuver, sir.
I had to make them form up.
Affirmative.
He's hurt. How do I help him? Oh, I have to tell them to get Bacta.
Shields down. Let's blow that jamming device.
Yeah, we'll get right on that.
Abandon position, Delta.
Get some Bacta.
Give us some sniping, Commander. Delta, form up.
Hostiles down.
Place a charge on the jamming device.
Confirmed. Setting charge.
Abandon position, Delta.
Moving into position.
Creatures from Steven in the Universe. Lion from Steven in the Universe. Naga in the Legend of Korra video game. Wow, he's everywhere. Kind of like Yuri Lowenthal. And a bunch of other voice actors. It's nice to see such prolific voice actors in their wide range of characters.
Droid dead.
Geonosians.
Fire in the hole.
Thunder 6 boss.
Oh no, fixtures down.
Communications coming back online. Initial scans show a large complex one level below your current location. Make your way through the opening behind the jamming device.
Stop looping around and get some back to soldiers.
Take it, clearing it, sir.
Ready to go, sir.
Maybe I need the
Hold
Bacta.
Hold up on that Bacta, Commander.
Yes, sir. Holding off.
Heal up, Delta.
On my way. Commander.
They're yellow. Okay, everyone take
I'm
a turn?
Delta.
One at a time.
Feeling much better now.
Okay, form
Let's
up.
Form up.
Forming up, sir.
So how do we continue to the lower level? point me the right direction, game. Oh, I guess we go down here. Yes, someone's got to make those voices.
You can rappel to the lower level from that ledge.
Let's get down to the lower
level. The unsung heroes.
Stay alert. I'm reading a sudden surge of activity in your area. Vent shafts leading to the factory are located on the opposite side of the spire from your location.
Figures.
My readings are unable to find a way across the spire to the factory. You're going to have to get creative with this one.
Oh, right. It was when this just becomes kind of like Alien.
We can take him out from here.
Establishing position.
Look out!
Find the new target.
Find cover.
Take him out.
On my way. Scorch, in position.
What the hell was that?
Geonosian Elite. Watch out for the lasers.
One of the voice acted roles surprised me is that Robert Pattinson voices the Grey Heron. Robert Pattinson? So impressed because the voice of the Heron is so far removed from what he actually sounds like. Wow. I know Robert Pattinson is an amazing actor, but I wasn't aware he also did some voice acting.
I could set up a barricade on the bridge. Let's get a charge set on that crate. Take cover. Sonic turret at the end of the bridge.
Like, I watched him in the lighthouse, like, mind blown. Such an amazing performance there.
Abandoned position, Delta. Stop looping around and get some backup.
Whoops, whoops. Ah, my commands are all over the place. Sorry, delay that order. Ah! Zeb! How do I heal him?
Watch that turret. Take cover, Delta.
Good work, Delta.
Take them out from there, Delta.
Let me show you real work.
Keep moving, Delta.
Get in position.
Cancel snipe maneuver, command.
Position, boss.
I'm low in health.
Target area is
Delta, form up.
Hostiles down. Set in charge.
In position.
Oh, the tutorial doesn't tell you initially. Like, I was wondering when the tutorial was gonna come up to tell me about the modular rifle, but this is one of the coolest elements of the game. Like, I wanted one as a kid. Look at this. You have this general assault rifle. You can convert it into a long-range rifle.
Keep coming.
In the blink of an eye. I love it. Like, I wanted that in canon. Fire in the hole. Got this. The Heron sounds nuts in that movie, so you're like, wow, I have actually not watched that movie. I should watch more Ghibli films. Hey, is he? Republic Commandos don't miss. And you see me missing every shot. God damn, I'm so terrible.
Delta squad forming up. Hold that position. Delta squad forming up. Delta squad, let's take it down.
Yeah, this was one of my favorite Star Wars games.
Hold that together, Delta.
Ah, he's dead.
Help him, Delta.
Help him out. Oh my god, guys. Get some Bacta. Yeah, given the nature of Ghibli films, you also really need to be personally invested in the story. Like, I know some people, it's not their thing. It's totally fine. Like, some stories will resonate with you more than others. Why are there so many of them? Holy shit! Why are we out of ammo? We're games.
Delta 3
Hold on, sir. Gotta kill these scumbags first.
Was this a challenging game back in 2005? I don't remember. I didn't put them in sniping positions. Ah!
Excellent hit, squad leader.
Leadership fails to inspire, sir.
What did he say? Did our leadership inspire? Was it inspiring? They're not stopping.
Looks like we're gonna have to make our own bridge. A well-placed bomb at the bottom of the spire might create a bridge.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Geonosian warriors ahead.
I don't have enough ammo for... Okay, fire the hole. Oh my god. How do I convert this again? Oh, we just have to push forward.
Delta squad forming up.
Feeling better now.
Why can't I switch back to my... Attachment out of ammo. I see. Delta squad has improvised an entry and penetrated the foundry, but completing its mission will not be easy. Several vital components must be identified and destroyed in order to cripple the droid production line.
Find a computer and upload the factory schematics. I will analyze them for a weakness.
Let's rearrange some architecture, Deltas.
Oh, I remember that line.
Was it red, red, green, or red, green, red?
Your favorite was Spirited Away.
The demolition expert.
Charge is hot, sir.
Stand back, Doubters.
Bolt backs ahead.
Out of the stuff I watched, I'm thinking about what my favorite is. It's cool, like when I was talking to my friends about Ghibli films before, each one had a different favorite movie. Because they are very personal stories at heart. And I guess depending on your mood and where you are in life as well. What was my favorite?
This door leads to the factory control room.
Give me a slice on that door, Delta.
Slicing in now.
Executed.
Almost got it. Green means go.
All
right. Bug spotted.
Use this console to access the factory's main computer. I should have access to unlock doors once a link is established.
I should have melee attack. What's my melee attack? Oh, I can aim down the sights with Z.
Just about.
C crouch.
Terminal is ours, sir.
Eliminate tower.
7 reload any battle droids.
Where is the ammo?
6-2 has gone down.
Oh, sir.
Oh shit.
Good genes.
An analysis of the data reveals two targets that can cripple the factory's production capabilities. The first conduit is just outside the control room you were standing in. Second conduit is at the end of the assembly line on the production floor. You need to take them both out to cut the factory's power. Updating objective tracker now.
Oh, that's what you think about it? Well, I can't say anything because I haven't watched it.
Unlock that door, Delta.
Affirmative, sir.
One might say that about a lot of things. Did they get backed automatically?
Delta ready to proceed.
All right, let's go.
Your marksmanship
is
an inspiration to us all, sir.
Powering up. No, I haven't watched many Ghibli films. Only watched Spirited Away. Was Howl's Moving Castle a Ghibli film? And the thing with the Dust Mites. The movie with the Dust Mites. It's been a while. It's been a while. First power conduit. I believe it's a droid factory. There, it is. It's a droid manufacturing factory. And we're supposed to blow it up because the squad that was assigned to this failed. Totoro, my neighbor Totoro. I need a refresh. The most recent one I watched that I remember, Spirited Away.
Get slicing on that terminal, Commander.
On it.
New weapon?
Abandoned position, Delta.
Hostiles down.
Just droids encounter. Bob.
Terminal sliced, sir.
I need to change the controls. I did not know there was a zoom. Middle mouse or Z? Right mouse. Accept. Grenade will become G. Accept. Cycle visor mode. Activate pickup. Control jump. Strafe left, strafe right. Next set. Show scores? Question mark. Recall, secure, form up. Cycle detonator. Secondary weapons, 5. Reload. Where's the melee attack? F-15? What is F-15? Is it not a fighter jet? Oh, F-15 is counted as my mouse. 4.
Oh,
there we go. Oh, I'm sorry! This is why you try to avoid crossfire. I mean, you try to watch. Anyway, that is our bad. I believe they're also on the on Disney Plus. No, he's down! I'm down!
I need help, Commander. Scorecore requires eliminating hostiles before I can help you, sir.
Eliminate hostiles before helping me? Smart.
Fire squad is a pleasure.
Eliminate time.
This is normal difficulty. Super battle droids here are chonky. My god, it's still up! Come on! How do I even get down there? Oh.
Initiate radical restructuring, Commander.
Scorch priming charge.
Ready to go.
I can't rush this, you know?
Yep, take your time.
It's hot, boss.
Fire in the hole.
Objective accomplished.
Oh, it's incoming!
Take offensive formation.
Yes, sir.
Good unit down.
Eliminate target.
Powering up.
Did it have a personal shield?
Another
one down.
Go.
Oh.
Heal up, Delta.
Acknowledged. Retrieving Bacta.
Yes, sir.
Retrieving one for Bacta. Each person. Thank you for the lurk, Tawata.
That's in the job.
I'm good. Let's go.
Bacta applied.
How do we change your grenades? Q. Oh.
Eliminate targets.
Powering up.
You got him, leader. How was that?
Nice.
Take them out from there, down the other side of the shield.
Hostile down.
Slicing protocols, Delta.
Nice. Everyone's in position.
Just about. Terminal sliced.
Thank you, Scorch.
Commence demolitions maneuver, Delta.
Setting charge. Cover me. I can't rush these, you know? Explosives prime, sir.
Fire in the hole.
I am reading a complete factory shutdown.
Move out, squad. Let's get out of here.
Ooh. Over here?
Check.
Three-eight to advisor. We need to get out of here fast. What's your location?
Moving to your mark.
Right here.
Target area is good one, sir.
Give us some sniping, Commander.
Moving to your mark.
Nice. This game is still pretty fun. Like, oh, it just really makes me want to remaster or remake. I know they re-released it on modern consoles. I'm not sure if they did any work on that. Advance to the core ship. Now that the foundries are offline, Delta Squad must proceed through hostile territory and gain entry to a nearby Separatist vessel. Somewhere aboard are the launch codes for the entire core ship fleet.
Deltas, there's a large anti-air turret up ahead. This is as close as I can get you to your target. Good luck.
Delta, a few clicks down this canyon is a disabled droid core ship. We need you to infiltrate the core ship and retrieve its launch codes, giving us the edge we need to halt the evacuation of the Separatist fleet. Advance via the canyon and effect entry any way you can.
Any intel on the enemy forces in this area?
The core ship is protected by a large anti-air turret. Initial scans reveal a substantial droid presence. So expect to encounter locals.
I wonder if we're more accurate with zoom.
Up ahead that should lead to the next canyon.
All right, let's get to it, squad.
Good luck, Delta. And don't come back without those launch codes.
Looks like we'll have to blow through that rock slide, sir. Reloading.
Oh, I didn't see it.
Some explosives here, Delta.
Come on, confirm kill. Gian Ocean. Nice shot for the boy.
Can I have some cover here?
I hate when they do that. This place reeks of bugs.
Oh, I just realized. Bugs. The Terminids.
Explosives prime, sir.
Take cover, Deltas.
So much for stealth.
Let's use this.
Leave no witnesses, and it's gonna be stealth.
Hang tight, trooper. Delta squad on our way.
Oh no!
Ah!
They were cutscene killed.
It's one of ours. Talk about a bad landing.
Good work, Delta.
We can make use of that turret over there.
Is anyone on the turret? Scorches.
Seth, how many kills you got today, Psycho?
With a new wise guy.
Keep this calm clear, you two.
Calm down, Fixer. Just having a little fun.
Let's go, sir.
These bugs just won't quit.
Good. More bugs. More kills.
Delta squad forming up.
Forming up, boss.
Whoa, is that a, like a boss?
Ooh.
Ow! Oh shit!
That'll make him think twice. Maybe three times.
It's like they really don't stop spawning.
Looks like we'll have to blow through that wreckage, sir.
Why won't they just die?
It does feel like Helldivers.
Deltas. Down
just
we go.
Point me at the enemy and stay out of my way.
Got the chatter, Sev. Heads up, enemy aircraft.
Don't worry. They're not looking for us.
What are they looking for?
Under six, boss.
Three shooting, sir.
Perfect shot, Commando.
Slice and dice, sir.
Abandon position, Doug. Get yourself some better, Commander.
Back down.
Reloading.
Take him out, Carter.
This one's fine.
Take position, boss.
You sure you don't want some of this?
Ow!
Eliminate target.
Ammo seems to be a constant problem for me.
Alien unit exterminated.
I think melee's powerful.
Here's the turret, squad leader.
Oh god.
Squad leader.
Boss, hold on to your guts while I reload your ears.
Yeah, what's in it? Whoa!
Parameters now. 3-8, make your way inside and disable the turret.
Alright, squad. Let's get in there and start breaking things.
They're just lining up to die.
Keep at it, squad.
Ah! We're dying!
Delta Squad.
Wow.
I think we just lost Delta Squad.
Oh wait, aren't there autosaves? I forgot quick saves. Oh, there's an auto save. Okay. Damn, maybe we should... Okay, they don't stop spawning, but we also can't rush it. These things look like the ones from Ragnarok, God War Ragnarok. The Dark Elves. Ammo!
Later, sir. It just isn't a good time now.
I know.
These insects are getting annoying.
That guy is so annoying.
Target area is you.
Let's move on. That Delta needs a revive now.
Fix is in a jam. I'm moving in.
Get yourself some vector, Commando.
Got it, sir.
07, good to go, sir.
Do they do it automatically? Okay.
Moving to position.
These things are magic.
Could use some Vector, Delta.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Scorch, fix yourself.
6-2, combat ready.
Take them out from there, Delta.
Taking position, boss.
3-8, you sure you don't want someone who can shoot straight?
On my way. Hostile exterminated.
Nice takedown.
Target down.
Good job.
Maybe they do stop spawning. Ah, they'll come eventually.
Sir, you're in my way.
Eliminate
target.
Give me another.
Easy, okay.
There's the turret, squad leader.
Begin snipe maneuver, Delta.
Moving into position.
We're at the turret now. It looks like there's an opening below.
Understood. Updating mission parameters now. 3-8, make your way inside and disable the turret.
Alright, squad. Let's get in there and start breaking things.
This looks like a good spot to set up a grenade position, Deltas.
It's still alive!
Set up a grenade position here, Delta.
On my way.
Shit.
Fire in the hole!
Let's move on.
Wow, it shields itself. What's this? Ow!
Begin snipe maneuver, Delta.
On my way.
Fire in the hole!
Sorry, sir.
guess it's an impact grenade.
Abandon position, Delta. Cancel snipe maneuver, Commander.
Set up a grenade position here, Delta.
Yes, sir.
Verbal away!
These must be the droids we're looking for.
These are the droids we're looking for.
I'm ready to go, sir.
Let's use this clear line.
Target practice. They're just lining up to die.
Dev, don't you ever get tired of this?
Get yourself some Vector, Commander.
Getting Vector.
Like how it auto prioritizes stuff. It's pretty intelligent.
Delta squad forming up.
Forming up, sir.
Bunker penetrated.
Roger that, squad leader. Locate turret controls and commence disabling maneuvers.
Disabling maneuvers.
Blowing things up?
Oh, I knew that.
Is that a flashbang? I guess that was a flashbang. My vision is terrible.
Eliminate target.
Powering up.
Nice.
Perfect throw, sir.
Give me another.
Eliminate target. I think we found a loading mechanism.
Affirmative, Delta. See if you can find a weak spot to plant some charges.
Boss, that looks like a good spot to plant a charge.
We could use our hold here, Delta.
Confirmed. Setting charge.
Mechanical unit destroyed.
Charge armed.
Enemy destroyed.
Melee's so strong.
These bugs just won't quit.
Secure the blast shield on that window. Lock them out.
Console over here, sir. Window controls.
Whoa, shit.
Super fast droid.
Nice takedown.
Can we die later, sir? It just isn't a good time.
Maintain current orders. Seal it off. Stun grenades are really good.
Eliminate target.
Nice.
Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
I thought you'd never ask, sir. All fetched up here.
You, Vector, now.
Got it, sir.
Unlock that door, Delta.
Keep me covered, Delta.
So we can either unlock it or breach it.
Slicing protocols, Delta.
Watch the master at work.
Poor sod.
Got it, sir.
Look at that.
Up, down, left.
Up, down, left. Is it a stratagem?
Network slicing, sir.
Lock down.
Still kicking.
I think we need to hit this thing again.
There's the spot. Let's set our charges and do some damage.
Good work, Delta.
Reloading.
Eliminate target.
Perfect throw, sir. Hit confirmed.
Get some back there.
Let's rearrange some architecture, Delta.
Scorch, priming charge.
Back there.
Chen, hey, I thought you were invincible.
Never say no to back there.
It's hot, boss.
Fire in the hole.
Good job, 3-8.
Now find an exit and make your way to the core ship.
Eliminate target. Take offensive formation.
Roger that.
Ah, let me through.
Look at a full stall.
Eliminate target. Get yourself some vector, Commander.
On my way.
You know the drill deltas. Let's shut them out.
Yes, Warmakers.
Let's crack their terminal.
Yes, sir.
Hold it together, deltas.
Boy, he dodged that.
Commence slicing protocols, Delta.
Returning in a moment.
Didn't realize he was down.
Assisting Delta 07.
Slicing complete, sir.
That's a hit.
Finally, some peace and quiet.
Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
Getting back to...
Commence door breach.
Commencing.
07, good to go, sir.
Vector charge set. Clear!
Grenade thrown!
Oh, they throw grenades! Fucking epic. I stunned them by accident. Whoops.
Already spotted.
Reloading.
Eliminate target.
Sounds bringing you back the memories. Let's go, Delta.
Eliminate target.
So do they keep spawning, or are they limited?
Let's move on.
Just like the simulator. On my way.
He said the line.
Condition nominal.
Excuse me?
Look, sir. Here comes the supply drop now.
Enemy droid sighted.
The size of that thing.
There's the core ship, sir.
Are you sure? Maybe there's another one around the corner.
Mechanical unit destroyed.
Sev, ready to fire.
Need a reload here.
Seth can snipe from there.
Let's do it.
Delta squad forming up.
Got your back, 3-8.
Eliminate target.
Uh-oh, that's gonna zap them. Whoops! Friendly fire! I help.
Taken care of.
Kind of.
Sir, this gunship turret is still functional. We can use it against those droids.
Delta, control that turret.
Too late for that.
Taking position.
Take up snipe position, Commando.
On my way.
Let's see what this thing can do. Now we've made them mad. Good.
Oh, that is fast.
Reloading.
Eliminate target.
Taken care of.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
That's the second time you said that. It's okay, you can keep those bad feelings to yourself.
Taken care of.
Got some mechanicals ahead.
Eliminate target.
Watch out for the enemies.
Take them out from there, Delta.
Yes, sir. Target area is here.
Delta squad forming up.
Forming up, boss.
Eliminate target.
Pleasure.
Nice.
We should do that more often.
Let's form up.
Forming up, boss.
Eliminate target. Delta, control that turret.
I'm on it.
Give us some
look,
sniping.
There's the
command.
Anti-armor supplies, sir.
Reloading.
No.
Ah! Down.
Droid scum. Protocol requires eliminating hostile before I can help you, sir. Mission work.
That's smart. Eliminate hostile first, please. You can do it. I can wait.
Assisting squad leader.
Thank you.
Leader needs assistance. Moving in. It's about to get rough, Commando.
Eliminate target.
What's this? Acquire
an anti-armor attachment. This should come in handy against all these droids.
Anti-armor. Oh, this is nice, boss.
Sweet.
Very nice piece of ordnance here.
How do I even use it? I'll take a grenade launcher.
Turret spent, sir.
Let's form up.
This door is shielded, sir. Looks like we have to go around.
Damn droids. Let us through.
Other way around? I don't see any other door.
The rocks to get through, and I'm not just saying that because I love to blow stuff up.
Yes, you are.
I'd like some explosives here, Deltas.
Setting charge.
Take them out from there, Delta.
Yes, sir. Good to go, sir.
Was it red, red, green, or red, green, red? Explosive set, 3-8.
Cancel maneuver, Delta.
On the move, waiting orders. That blew up real good. Watch that droid! Killed up.
Eliminate target.
Piece on the mark. Good one. It's done.
Makes it easy.
Moving into position.
Take position, boss.
4-7, reloading.
Target area in view.
What's that?
It's a spider droid, look out.
Deltas, pay attention. You may only have one shot at this.
One shot?
Spider droid, one of the Commerce Guild's nastiest anti-infantry units. Its durasteel plating is rated for starship hulls and is nearly invulnerable to small arms.
Okay, how do we take it down?
Its optical cluster, the red orb on its abdomen, is unshielded and vulnerable.
Shoot the big red spot.
Focus on that optical cluster, Delta. We need to set up an anti-armor position now.
Where?
That looks like a good spot.
Okay, go. Steps down.
Weapon ready.
Let's use this clear line of fire.
With extreme pleasure, sir. I'm good to go. In position.
The collision detection. I deserve that. Yeah, maybe I should let him handle the explosives.
Hit confirmed.
Is it dead?
I've taken fire.
You take him out from you.
Why won't these guys quit?
Quit the chatter, Delta. Hostiles eliminated.
Finally.
Back to the scrap heap, Clanker.
I sure hope we don't encounter many more of those. Cancel maneuver, Delta. Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
Got it, sir. Feeling better now.
Delta squad forming up.
Got your back, 3A.
Cancel maneuver, Delta.
I can do this all day.
Why can't I get 7? Oh.
Abandoned position, Delta.
Oh, no more Bacta?
Let's form up.
Forming up, boss.
We've reached the entrance to the core ship, but it appears to be shielded.
Affirmative, Delta. Hold position. We're bringing in some air support now.
Come on, Eagle One.
This is Gunship Wing Delta 4-2. We're closing on your position now. Stand back from the entryway.
You're late to the party, pilot.
You should be happy I got here at all. It's a nightmare out there. We've got a visual on the target area. Initiating firing run now. You boys are gonna want to stand back.
Take cover!
Shield destroyed. Thanks for the assist, 4-2.
Glad to be of service, Delta.
Now get into that core ship and secure those launch codes.
Take offensive formation. Eliminate target.
Reporting this thing undetected. I thought this was a covert op.
When was it a covert op?
Eliminate tunnel. Eliminate tunnel. Initiate slicing protocols, Delta.
Affirmative, sir.
I wonder if it's faster if the specialist attacks.
Take up slight position.
Extreme pleasure, sir.
Yes.
Powering up. In position.
Eliminate target.
Taken care of.
I'm accessing the network. Let's go.
Let's form up.
Forming up, boss.
Affirmative.
Good job, Delta Squad. Now that you've reached the core ship, it's time for you to split up. Each of you is tasked with disabling a different critical system within the ship. Taking out these critical systems will weaken the ship defense components and make achieving your ultimate objective easier. Remember, it is imperative that you retrieve those launch codes.
Alright, we're here for launch codes.
Door is
alright, sir. In you go. Happy hunting.
Just me? Okay.
This is Delta 38. Amen.
Delta Squad has accomplished the Republic's first breach of an enemy capital ship, but the battle is not over. A horde of merciless battle droids lies dormant, ready to be awakened by a heedless commando.
Now that you're on board the core ship, your mission is twofold. Your primary objective is to download the launch codes from the ship's bridge. With the codes, we can halt the evacuation of the droid army. Your secondary objective is to permanently disable this core ship. En route to the bridge, each member of Delta Squad will sabotage critical systems throughout the ship. Mm. This elevator should take you to the Super Battle Droid storage racks. Navigate through the racks to the control room and disable its systems. Once you've disabled the droid loader, rendezvous with your squad and make your way to the bridge. We're counting on you, 3-8. Good luck. Advisor out.
Alone against all these droids? They don't stand a chance.
I admire the confidence.
These droids must be on standby. I'd better be careful not to wake them up.
07 checking in. Just about reached my target. No droids so far.
Oh shit.
4-0 reporting. Running into a little droid trouble.
Come in, 3-8. I think Delta Squad has been eliminated.
I wake them all up if I use the grenade launcher.
Alone against all these droids? They don't stand a chance.
Is there a sprint? Oh no! Old game. But it's nice going back to this.
Alone against all these droids?
Oh, if I go to options, it crashes? That's weird.
Alone against all these droids? They don't stand a chance. These droids must be on standby. I'd better be careful not to wake them up.
O7 checking in. Just about reached my target. No droids so far.
4-0 reporting. Running into a little droid trouble.
Oh shit, are you kidding me? God damn. Didn't kill him. Oh god. Oh god.
3-8. Come in, 3-8. I think Delta Squad has been eliminated.
That shook him up.
4-0, resuming course towards primary power conduit.
Delta
It's cutscene.
Squad, our presence is no longer a secret.
I think I've reached your coolant intake valve. No, wait. It's an exhaust port.
6-2, could you can the chatter until you've got something useful to say? 4-0, slicing primary power conduit now.
Reporting. I've finally located the coolant intake valve. Planting charges now.
Uses this to navigate droids.
This is quite an operation they've got. I'm in the loading block control room.
Roger, 3-8. I'm uploading an anti-protocol worm that will completely disable their loading operations. Find a terminal and slice it in.
Affirmative.
That is easy.
I think I hit a nerve. All right, squad. Secondary objectives complete. Rendezvous on sub-level 1157.
You got it, boss.
Yes, sir. Affirmative.
You really did a number on this ship.
Running into a bit of trouble here.
We're under attack, sir.
We've got a droid situation, boss.
Die, you metalhead piece of trash.
I don't think Trade Fed Security appreciates our work here.
Heads up, Deltas. We've put quite a dent in the ship, and they don't like it.
The way these droids are swarming, one might think we weren't welcome.
Just keep them at bay for now. No heroics. Once we're all back together, we'll get ourselves to the bridge, and then rock this piece for good.
Damn it.
You got it, boss.
Copy that.
We don't have grenades. Oh, wait. We have a lot of grenades, but we don't have rifle grenades anymore.
Really did a number on this ship.
Running into a bit of trouble here.
We're under attack, sir.
We got a
so combination that plus
die,
this seems to work.
Metalhead piece of trash.
I don't think Trade Fed Security.
I think I woke them up.
Heads up, Deltas. We've put quite a dent in the ship, and they don't like it.
The way these droids are swarming, one might think we weren't welcome.
Just keep them at bay for now. No heroics. Once we're all back together, we'll get ourselves to the bridge, and then we're off this beast for good.
Affirmative.
You got it, boss.
Copy that.
Almost died. Forget it. Just run. Waking the Giant. Why do I remember this mission name?
Tracking audio disturbance.
Ooh, that's easy. Instant impact grenade. That's Ev.
Droidicus, let me handle this, sir.
Damn, look at that.
Nice work, O7.
Take cover. They're coming back.
Yes.
Thank you, Anonymity. Must have another boss. Go, go. Thanks for the assist, boss.
We're under attack, sir.
We're pinned down.
That's Fixer in 6-2 down there.
Good to see you, sir.
We missed your puckish charm.
Secondary objectives complete. Ready for orders.
Well done, 3-8. There's a loading substation somewhere on this level with an elevator that will take you directly to the bridge.
Affirmative. Let's get to it, Delta.
Maneuver, Delta. On my way. Scorch, in position.
Eliminate target.
Reloading.
How was that?
So we can burst through with shields.
Take up snipe position, Commando.
On my way.
Moving into position. Sev, ready to fire. What's that?
It's a droid dispenser, 07. Next time, read the briefing.
Boss, a demo charge should shut it down for good.
Initiate radical restructuring, Commando.
Can I have some cover here?
How many of them are there?
Charge is hot, sir.
Take cover, Deltas.
So much for stealth.
Good work, squad. I hope we don't run across more of those anytime soon. Delta squad forming up.
Forming up, boss.
Never saw it coming.
Your flight simulator.
Aye, sir. Placing detonator. Clear.
There's a full breach.
Fire in the hole.
Breach successful.
Eliminate.
Let's go.
Good work, Delta.
Nice.
Delta squad forming up.
Forming up, sir. We've got box deltas.
Eliminate attack.
The boss is down.
Damn that thing.
Sir, I'd love to help, but I'm kind of busy right now.
Hey, you just kill that thing first. That's taking a while. Come on, guys.
Now.
I think because they're in sniper position.
Give me another. No!
There they are.
Delta squad forming up. Eliminate attack.
Jeez.
Initiate vector. Looks like we'll have to get through this door.
Sir,
there's got to be a control console around here somewhere. Let's get to it, Deltas.
Bacta applied.
Condition nominal.
Nice.
Anti-armor, mark that position. Go!
Time to use a real weapon. Scorch in position.
Get slicing on that terminal, Commando.
Yes, 3-8.
Take up snipe position, Commando.
Moving into position.
There. Terminal later.
Damn. That's just instant.
Protocol requires eliminating hostiles before I can help you, sir. Moro, covering Vector.
Let's form up.
Forming up, boss.
Look alert! Another spider droid, get ahead!
I'm starting to hate these guys.
Pack it up, Delta. Anti-armor, mark that position. Go!
On my way!
Let's take them down from here, Delta.
This one's fine.
There's a little detail that they added, basically like the shaking of the station. It adds to the chaos.
Eliminate
target. It throws your aim off a bit, like it goes, whoa. Almost there.
That was a lot more intense than the simulations.
You, Vector, now.
I thought you'd never ask, sir.
Moving to cover. Awaiting orders.
Rule 39. Never say no to Vector.
Let's form up.
Rule 39.
Up, boss.
Breach that door, Delta.
Aye, sir. Breach charge set. Clear.
Fire in the hole.
Go. Eliminate hostile.
Enemy turret target has super droids.
Kill that one.
Eliminate target. This should be the elevator that'll take us to the bridge.
There.
Belly alert. Beast. Hull breach imminent. Critical systems failure in 5 minutes. Evacuate immediately.
Delta squad on sublevel 0001.
Good job, 3-8. Now find the bridge and get those codes.
Affirmative. Move it, Deltas. This ship has just about had it.
Hull integrity compromised. Evacuate immediately.
Eliminate target.
Delta 3-8 is down.
What am I messing up with the grenades? Are we involved in the same battle?
Eliminated.
Veteran
unit
eliminated.
Area
secured.
Form up.
Critical systems failure in 4 minutes.
Four minutes.
Leave the ship before we destroy it next time. 6-2, take the position.
Their shields are up.
Nice talk.
Eliminate tug.
Stabilizer failing. System failure imminent.
Nice one, boss. Breach that door.
Commencing door breach maneuver.
Whoa!
We lost Delta Lee.
I need help, Commanders.
Can you die later, sir? It just isn't a good time now.
It's always a good time.
It does.
Resting my eyes.
In 3 minutes.
Eliminate target. Let's form up.
Forming up, sir.
Eliminate target. Take offensive formation. Eliminate target.
Give me another. Go, go!
Let's form up. Hold tight, Deltas. We're almost there. The bridge should be just through this door.
Reach charge set. Clear!
Fire in the hole.
Go! Eliminate hostiles!
Enemy droids!
Squad leader, good shot.
Better hurry. Come on, Deltas. Let's get those codes and get out of here.
Okie doke.
Slice that terminal, Delta.
You got it.
Critical systems failure in 2 minutes.
Oh, this thing is shaking way too much.
It's our only ticket out of here.
That's the job. Give us some sniping, Commander.
On my way.
Hurry up. This is taking longer than I'd like.
Working as fast as I can, sir.
Eliminate target.
Successful. 13 seconds.
Aft docking ring.
Okay.
Delta squad forming up.
Oh, they're all here.
Stand back.
Damn.
It's good to see you, 4-2.
All aboard! It'll be good to get back home to the prosecutor.
Critical systems failure in 30 seconds.
And that is our first major successful mission, Rise of Delta Squad. While the Jedi above ground take the glory, a small squad of soldiers leaves Geonosis, knowing that they accomplished their mission with courage, with precision, and with excellence. And that is all they need. Yeah, let the Jedi have all the glory. That is fun. Over a year of sustained fighting has stretched the Republic's forces dangerously thin. Delta Squad finds itself in constant demand for increasingly hazardous missions. On the outskirts of Separatist space, a missing Republic assault ship has reappeared. The veteran commandos of Delta Squad are dispatched to investigate. So 1 year after the Clone Wars. So it's 3 or 5 years from episode 2 to 3. Day 367, Clone Wars, Chaikin Cluster. How many years was it from 2 to 3?
You may recognize your next objective, the Prosecutor, an Acclimator class Republic assault ship under the command of Captain Martz.
The Prosecutor was our first home.
Yeah.
We were stationed there for a long time.
The last patrol was the Corellia sector, defending Republic trade routes against Separatist activity. But we lost contact with her over 2 weeks ago.
This is nowhere near Corellia. Have they gone rogue?
Not likely.
Respectfully, sir, it could be a trap. Mm.
Indeed it could, Delta 4-0, which is why we're sending our most qualified squad to investigate. Someone important noted your excellence on Geonosis.
You hear
someone
that, Sev?
Important.
Someone thinks I'm excellent.
Well, at least that makes two of you.
Delta Squad, prepare for low-gravity infiltration. Seal your suits. Good luck.
I think the sequel's in the books.
Woo-hoo!
Take a darker turn. Like, it extends all the way to the Empire, I believe. I do wonder about the fate of these guys. Ghost Ship Recon. Commandos work as a team, but they are just as deadly and efficient alone. To cover the vast starship, Delta Squad has split up again. Their best hope is to move fast and silent through the vessel and recover their objective. Sounds fun, but I think we're going to have to call it here. It has been a tiring day. My head is starting to hurt. And I do not want to push it because I also have to wake up early and have a full day tomorrow. But that is fun. Blast from the past. Celebrating May 4 in a small way. I really need a sequel of this game. Like, I cannot say it enough. There's a cult following for the game, and it really deserves a remake / sequel. Still hoping for that. Still hoping for that. But thanks everyone for being here. Let's see if there's anyone online that we can raid. But yeah, I most likely won't be able to stream tomorrow, so we'll continue Stellar Blade another time. So we'll be jumping into... Oh, I've been like modding New Vegas to Vanilla Plus. So we're going to be playing that on Tuesday. Okay. Who is online? Ooh, Rob is playing Monster Hunter World with a party of people. Let's go ahead and show Rob some support. Thanks everyone for being here. I really appreciate it. If you did enjoy this content, please consider hitting that follow button and checking us out on Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube. Here are raid messages to support Rob. Oops, that's not the right one. Yeah. Generate. What is with my commands? All right, everyone. Thanks. I need to / raid Blue Sky Robin. As always, welcome to the table. Have a great day, and I'll see you on the next adventure. Bye, everyone.